Paramount Plus is gearing up for the release of a sequel to the 1997 cult classic, Good Burger. The announcement was made during an episode of The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, where Kenan Thompson and Kel Mitchell confirmed they would be reprising their roles as Dexter and Ed, respectively.